Hello everyone, I'm Yukari Fujimoto, Mrs. Japan International 2021.
I was born and raised in the ancient capital of Kyoto, Japan, where traditional culture is still very strong. As a child, despite my mother being a busy single mom, I was blessed with a loving yet strict grandmother, who taught me many things, such as manners, Japanese calligraphy, traditional dance, and the love of kimono. I started working part-time for a well-known traditional Japanese restaurant when I was in high school. This was a life-changing choice as it introduced me to my husband, the restaurant's head chef. I have supported him as the proprietress of the restaurant for 24 years since. We have three beautiful sons. I love kimono, however, because they are, amongst other things, difficult to wear, kimono culture is continuing to decline in Japan. To make kimono more accessible, I came up with the idea of making stylish bags using kimono fabric. The bags I create use high-quality silk kimono sashes with modern designs. These bags can be carried by anyone. With some of the revenue from my bags, I will take discarded and forgotten high-quality kimono and arrange them so that they are easy to wear before donating them to countries in need of clothes. Unlike the recent trend of fast fashion, kimono are well-made and will last a long time. By upcycling clothes in this way, I believe I can help with some very important issues like garbage problem and global climate change. Being able to use kimono to bring smiles to people around the world is something to be proud of as a Japanese woman. I dedicate myself to using my sewing skills to help others. During the coronavirus pandemic, I have made more than 150 sets of PPEs for medical personnel and created special kimono masks to match occasions like coming-of-age ceremonies where kimono may be worn. As the Japanese representative for Mrs. International, I will bring smiles to people in need of clothes around the world with kimono. Kimono are a world treasure. I hope this will ensure that future generations around the world will continue to have a connection and interest in Japanese culture. I appreciate your attention and look forward to seeing you again.